How's it look? Have you run off the ravine? Or does it go back to left? How's that look going down through there? Are you taking it? Down below us. Hey, where you at? Hey, where you at?
Right here.
I don't know. Slow down a little bit and then now you're gone.
Right down here.
Okay, I see you. Yeah, kind of looks like a trail. You gotta go up this right here to the left. That was just another way around to not go up the bank. I don't think you want to go up through there. Let's just go.
There.
Right there, Dennis.
Right
there. Yes, it is, Dennis. Let me, I'm not going up through there. Go ahead. I'll wait. Guys on the four-wheeler. They didn't walk up in here. The way it looks and the size of its head, and they're going by the track size too. The fall track. Yeah. No, that wasn't the guy we're talking to. It's another guy. Yeah, that kind of narrows it down. Start bringing it again since I got this backpack, but I forgot it again. They just track the dogs till they find them. Because the dog's on something. Sure, well. If it gets where it's nasty, we'll just turn around and go back. Stop. That's a good trail. A little bit of front brake at the back. You definitely can't do it with a motor runner. That's another steep one, isn't it? We're coming back towards Big Creek Road. It's got to come out there somewhere. Grab a little front brake and back. Don't have to go up nothing like this to get out. the only thing I'll see there. Yeah, I don't know if I can climb that. Talk about a killer climb.